Alright, so I just got done watching Victor Wembanyama drop 27 points. And right after, like any sane man would do, I thought, what would it be like to date Shadow the Hedgehog? So today we're gonna turn on our bestiality modes and we're gonna start this game up. Let's go, baby. Hey, I'm Shadow the Hedgehog. And I heard that Oh shit. Hey. And I heard that Sonic has a human girlfriend. So you are gonna help me find one too. Wait. I thought I was gonna. Alright. Where should we go first? School? Shadow! Are you a pedo? Let's go to school. It's a place where human youth can come. Video games have taught me it's best place for romance. What video game taught you that? Alright, let's go then. Alright, well, Shadow's about to fuck some kids, man. God damn it. It's like 30 seconds into the game. Oh, we're in Japan? Okay, what now? We have to find someone to introduce. Let's look around. Alright. Shit, just find one person. They all look the same out here.
Yo, she reppin' blood, B.
Maybe it wasn't smart to go on a week. Search a classroom? We don't want to be in the fucking classroom. Well, I'm a human, aren't I? Here we go. You know, Shadow. I'm a human. A look of surprise flashes Sonic Shadow's face. Yeah, I'm... My name Henry, but you can call me Bill Cosby. Sorry, I'm not good at this. Shadow stops for a moment. He looks up at you. I guess you are right. All right, I'll give you a shot. No! You don't miss. Court me, foolish human. Ooh, I like when a bitch talks down to me. Right, let's start with a date. Okay, let's go to the park. What is there to do at a park? Swing, man. Fucking, what's that one game? Grounders. Ooh, I used to play Grounders. All the white kids playing Grounders and shit. Man. Shadow really wants to feed the ducks. What? Wait, was this dude blushing, bro? This dude is gay. Ew, gay. Well, we're here at the park. Oh, yeah, this is definitely Japan or something. Oh shit, this bitch is more pink than the trees. I got his ass stuttering. We feed the ducks now? Bitch, there's no damn ducks anywhere. Of course. That's my Henry voice. The two of you wander around the park to search ducks. Just like humans, you can't find any. Oh, hey, can't. Come on, man. Wait, who the fuck? This ain't no damn duck. The Chow. Yeah, this is definitely somewhere in Asia. This man's name is Chow. Looks at you with expectant eyes. Ooh, this bitch expected me? What do you do? I'll raise it as my child. What the fuck? We're just gonna adopt this little raindrop with the sun on top of his head? This dude looks like a futuristic lamp. Alright, let's raise him together, Shadow. You know, I kind of wanted to get a kid another way, but you know what, fuck it. Raises an eyebrow to you. What are you, bitch, are you the Rock? You don't even have an eyebrow. In fact, both of your eyes are already raised. Maybe it's just this middle part he raises, but then if he raises that and all the blacks, all this goes up here, the bitch will have like one eye. Both of his eyes are. I'm upset we didn't find any ducks. Oh, so you're just gonna try and switch the. All right. But I guess this. Oh, okay, never mind. Look how happy. Yay. Do you know anything about raising Chow? No, what? Why are you. What is. Whatever. Shadow scoffs at you. I don't know what that means. Foolish human. Ooh, I like that. You think I would know simple thing? First. Alright. We feed bunch of spiky hard to eat fruits. Bitch, just give him your head, bruh. Don't give him if we do these two things, he'll grow up big and strong just like me, bitch. If you put your arms and legs together, you will be built like a palm tree. Get the fuck on, bro. Just like you, the two of you raise the chow to the best of your abilities. Oh. What if we do good, grow big and strong? Wait, you already said this, Shadow. Just like, we already went through this, Shadow.
What's good, my all nigga?
Right. Oh, is that him? He's black now? You were right, Shadow. Shadow, he did turn out just like you. You turned him black. He turned out just like you. Yeah. Well, of course. What the hell did you do to him? This was nice. What the fuck? I had fun today. Let's head back. Okay, hold on. Sure, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. How, whoa, 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 whoa. Two of you walk in silent. Well, can we start walking? We're in the middle of a crosswalk. The sounds of passing cars fills tension between you two. What? Suddenly, please tell me this bitch gets run over. Oh my fuck, who is this fine ass Catwoman? I don't even give a shit about Shadow no more. We need this. Rogue? Fancy meeting you here, bitch. I don't know, I thought she was. Hey Shadow. Oh shit, she wants Shadow. Shadow don't want you, bitch. He's gay. I'm gonna need you to hand over any chow emeralds you've got, bitch. I will hand anything you want. Anything for you, Rogue. Right now. Woo! I would've gave them shit so quick. He said never. He better than me. How dare you even ask me that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ha ha. All the gems in this world belong to me. Yeah, they do. Plus, you have no choice. No, I don't. Not if I take this human hostage. She gonna take me hostage? Oh, no. Oh, we don't want that to happen. No. Don't take me. Oh, what a cutie. Oh, where's my fucking lotion? Were you two on a date? No, I don't even know this motherfucker. Who the fuck? I don't know this bitch, Rogue. I get away from them. No, bitch, you get away from me, bitch. Trying to act hard and shit. I don't want you, Shadow. No, I'm not. Rogue, help me. Pulls out a motorcycle from God knows where. This bitch pulling a motorcycle out his ass. No, I'm not getting on that, bruh. No, is there a choice to not get on? No. No. You know what? Rogue is in that bed. Oh, hurry, get. No, but. Maybe Rogue isn't that bad. Okay, hold on. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. I'm about to rub my face on the screen. Shadow, look, I don't give a. I don't care. Bitch, have fun with Chow. But now you have chosen some sexy bet over an immortal, edgy hedgehog. Man, I don't give a fuck. At least you two will be rich. We rich too? Okay. Goodbye, Shadow. To her secret hideout. This game just got good. Soon you join her in her famous heist. The two of you, the greatest master thieves of all time. Shadow? Who knows? He never spoke to you after that. Oh, well. Now you have a 65! I won at the end! Alright, we're gonna go in this bitch one more time, okay? I already won in one universe, so. So, we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens this time, alright? Let's go right here. Fuck it, let's stay out here in the outer of space. What? I love you, Shadow, date me. Huh, huh? Please be my boyfriend. Dot 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 becomes silent and becomes really awkward. Is this dude about to fist himself? You aren't my type at all. I'll find someone else to help. Man, fuck you anyway. I have Rogue anyway, bitch. Shit, one more time. Alright, fine. So we have to go to school. Alright, let's go. Uh-huh. Oh shit, I didn't mean it. Back. search a classroom. Let's see what happens if there's a classroom. Still can't find anyone. No shit. Shadow looks sad at you. Where are all the people? They run away from here to me. Am I really that undateable? Yeah. Yes. I'ma come for him. Fine. Let's go. You don't need a human girlfriend. You need a human boyfriend. No one has ever said that to me before. I don't even know what I said. I skipped a lot of dialogue. I didn't mean to do that. I will maybe nibble, but I found you. Okay. Alright. Well, I gotta say yes or else the shit will end. Yes. You think everything went well? Shadow gives you a ride home. Thank you for the ride, Shadow. The two of you stare into each other's eyes for a moment. Takes a step back like James Harden. Look, I like you a lot. Gay ass motherfucker. I don't think I see you as a romantic part. Can we still be friends? No. I got friend zoned by a damn hedgehog. Look at this shit. Rogue, please come back. Let me suck tits. Maybe the date didn't go as you thought. Of course, Shadow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lifelong friends. No, go back. What the hell? Is that Shrek? What? Oh, what the heck? This dude ended up with Shrek. You know what? That's not important. Got them fake ass Jordans. I don't want to date you anyway. Rogue, please come back today. Alright, go to school. Alright, we gotta somehow muster up enough strength to reject Rogue. Oh, you know what? Let's go to the cafe. Let's go here real quick. Cafe's empty. Quick, think of a conversation topic. Tit. Lovely. What? The weather. Sunny in it. What is the moon like? I think the moon. Interesting. I don't really remember. Weren't you born? Oh, he was born in the moon. That's what that was in the beginning? Yeah, I think so. It's been a long time since I've played Sonic Adventure 2. Okay. I heard about Maria. Who's that? I'm sorry for your loss. Who the hell is that? What is Maria? I can't even get a human girlfriend like Sonic. Don't say that. No one will replace Maria. Really? Of course. Alright, I don't want to see none of this shit. Let's fuck. This is gonna be tough, y'all. Alright, Come on. Get on bike with Shadow.
Damn it!
Two of you speed off into the distance. You hold on to Shadow's back at a little tighter. How do you hold on, bruh? You're getting spiked right in the face. He speeds through the streets. Driving is impressed. Whatever. Again, the familiar silence creeps in. Quick, think of something to say! Come on. Come on. No. Okay. He lightly tosses you a pink chaos emerald. It's beautiful. Love the... Alright, whatever. Let's just... Slip right out of your hands? Oh, no. Oh, no. Go back. We're going back. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Whoa. Whoa. I like your motorcycle. There we go. Yep, whatever. Ain't nobody care about this shit. Come on. Alright. We're back here. No problem. I'm sorry I almost got you kidnapped. No, don't be sorry. I wanted to be kidnapped. Two of you stare each other out for a moment. Had a lot of fun today. Me too. I think you're the one. Oh, he's gay. Ew. Will you marry me, bro? It's been a day, dude. Relax. Nah, I'm saying yes, though. Pulls out a chaos emerald. Alright. Where does he pull that out from, bro? His shoe? He ain't got no bag, nothing. I don't know what he just said, but wow. Two of you get married. Sonic looks on with jealous. You both live happy ever after. And maybe play a video game with guns. and swears, but you don't mind. It's your favorite game. The end. Just one more time. Hold on. Just one more time.
Oh my god.
Hey. 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 Sonic, get the move, bitch. I just want to reject you one more time. It didn't feel right to leave off like that. I gotta do this one more time. I gotta end it off on the good ending. Okay, Sonic. Oh, Shadow. I probably have been calling Shadow Sonic this whole time. I just didn't. Hey.